Yes, Mr. President, I rise also to congratulate the sorority of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated, and I want to thank the Senator Ruth Hassel Thompson for bringing this resolution. Delta Sigma Theta Incorporated is a sorority that means a lot to me and has played an impact in my life. I believe this morning we sat together for breakfast, and I enjoyed your company. And the reason that I say that, because in 1981, I met my wife, Lorna McAllister, in Philadelphia. She was a Delta, and I was a member of a Mega Psi Phi fraternity, founded also at Howard University in 1911. And from the first time I met her, it was love at first sight, and we've been together 34 years ever since. So I can say I get a lot of Delta love all the time. And so I just want to congratulate the sorority of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated for being founded in 1913 and now having its 103rd anniversary. And when you think about it, you have women who were educated in 1913, not too far along after slavery. There was no affirmative action. There were still Jim Crow laws, but these women had the fortitude and insight to get educated. And not only educate themselves, but to help others who weren't educated. Because not too long ago in this country, in this state, people of color were not allowed to read and write. And so as we move forward in society, we forget the years past and what we had to overcome to get to where we're at today. And when you think of the suffrage movement, you think of Seneca Falls, upstate New York. But the black woman played a large role in that also, to make sure women had the right to vote. And we're still fighting battles today. I'm just fortunate enough to have met women of the Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated as Shirley Chisholm. She lived two blocks from my house. She was a pioneering woman. She was one of the first women of color to serve in the New York State Assembly. And she, to me, was the epitome of a black woman in education. You're unbossed and unbought. The next woman from Delta Sigma Theta Sorority who influenced me was Annette Robinson, who serves in the assembly right now. And she was the woman who signed my application for law school. And I'm an attorney today, and I have to thank her for that. Scholarship, sisterhood, and service is what Delta Sigma Theta Sorority embraces. You have done a phenomenal job in our community with social service programs, and I just want to say God bless you all. Thank you for coming here today, and may God continue to bless Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated.